It's amazing. Amazing to watch him choke like that. I'm just saying, I'm up 24 points in the third quarter. If I'm the head coach, I feel like I could probably just take a knee for the rest of the game, punt it away. And there's no way that Detroit's going to drive on you that many times. The only way you're going to give up that many points is turnovers, right? It's so hilarious to watch him throw big sixes, too, back-to-back. Love it. It's amazing. Wah, wah, amazing wah, to watch him choke like that.